Before anything else, I think it would be very wrong of us to start this 30th year anniversary celebration without paying tribute to our brothers and sisters down south. If you would please all rise for 1 minute of silence to remember those we've lost and those who are still struggling to find hope for a better tomorrow. Will you join me? And then we can start. 1 minute of silence starts now.